What's going on, guys? Today we're taking a look at another motherboard. It is from Zotac. It is the Z68 ITX Wi-Fi Supreme. It is a mini ITX motherboard. What's so great about mini ITX motherboards is they're perfect for making a media center or a small internet machine, something that's not gonna, you know, blow games away or anything like that. But this does have the onboard GeForce GT430, so it is gonna play HD video very well for those who want to use it for a media center. It also has dual Wi-Fi, a bunch of other features, so let's get right into it, open the box, and check out what's inside. So taking a look at the box, there's not a lot of information on the front. A couple things, it says it uses Intel QuickSync technology, Intel Smart Response technology, and of course it has the onboard NVIDIA GeForce GT430. Comes with an extended warranty. On the back here, it kind of goes over, gives you a diagram of the board itself. A lot of the features, all the stuff we're gonna go over when we open it up. So let's do that and open it up here. It should be pretty simple. And starting off here, you have your SATA connectors. You have 1, 2, 3, and I guess there is only 3. So you have 3 SATA connectors. You have your power adapter. You have 2 Wi-Fi antennas. You have, it looks like onboard USB to a USB ports. IO shield, you have your quick install guide and your user's manual, which also does have your driver CD in it. Alright, so here's the last SATA connector. I knew there were 4. So your last SATA connector. Now taking a look at the board. This is mini ITX, so this is very, very, very small. Also, you have your DVI to VGA. You know, this is extremely small board, very, very, very small. We open it up here. You can take a look. There's, you know, since this is so small, you're not going to see a lot of styling on the board itself. Use a black PCB, you know, pretty basic there. You know, taking a look here, you can see this uses DDR3, but it is a so dim that you would use in a laptop, so it's not going to be your typical DDR3 so dim. Taking a look at the CPU socket, there is some room around it, but I really don't think you're going to be able to fit a large CPU cooler on it. You know, you have your cooling fan here and heatsink. You have 4 SATA connectors right here. I would guess 2 are SATA 3 gig and 2 are SATA 6 gig. ATX power connector here on the back. This is kind of where, you know, you want to see everything. So starting over here, you have your Ethernet, the 2 USB 3.0. You have these 2 connectors here are for your Wi-Fi antennas. I'm guessing this is a reset CMOS switch. There are 2 more USB 2.0 ports. This is an eSATA port. You have DisplayPort, HDMI, dual DVI, and then your 7.1 sound with the optical. So this, like I said, is gonna be perfect for, you know, a internet machine or a media center, you know, where you're really not concerned as much with CPU power, more on the graphics side. This does have the built-in GT 430, so you're gonna be able to do HD video and everything pretty easily. You know, that is about it, guys. There's not really much else that I can show you on this, but yeah, this is the Zotac Z68 ITX Wi-Fi Supreme, and make sure you subscribe to our videos and check back on ThinkComputers very, very soon for a review. We'll have it up in a couple weeks. We'll catch you later, guys.